I'm gonna make a bootleg VHS of Shems and sell it to the public. Ha 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 ha.
Meanwhile,
Yahoo! I finally got the rare 1979 VHS of Shems in the mail from eBay today. I'm gonna watch it. Oh. What in the world? This isn't the real VHS. This is a bootleg VHS of Shems made by Mario. That's because it has a black screen instead of a white one. I'm gonna call Luigi and Princess Peach for this.
Mario, how dare you make a bootleg VHS of Shems? You should know that VHS piracy is illegal and you could get arrested for copyright infringement.
That's it. You're so grounded for 86 weeks.
And for this, you'll watch the movie Shems a million times a day. Watch that movie right now, or you're grounded even more.